Welcome to SciTech AI Utopia. Today I am going to show you the freely created photorealistic AI images using the Leonardo AI. The pixels are so much pleasing to the eyes. Even the free version can create so many photorealistic dream images. Have a take a look at these. View of Athens temple in red roses field. And here are all the prompts used for photorealistic images. View of Martian surface, colorful flowers field. You can use colorful flowers field in many different landscape ideas. View of Athens sanctuary, colorful flowers field. That looks like Christmas tree prompt, surrounded by many colorful Christmas trees. That is night sky nebula, night sky with spiral galaxy, award winning photography. Photography prompts are also very great. You can upscale all these images using crisp upscaling. Even the free version offers so many benefits. Acropolis of Greek Athens city garden with waterfall. That is some high contrast. Athena's sanctuary on top of a mountain. Lush greenery, waterfall and flowers field. Lush greenery, waterfall in jungle. These prompts are really great. Lush greenery, waterfall prompts. Persian cityscape. All these have been created using DreamShaper version 7. Athens temple in jungle with river. You can use with river word to get beautiful images. Vibrant flowers field. Underwater coral reef. Post-apocalyptic futuristic city in ruins. Futuristic space station near planet Jupiter. Dome-shaped golden pantheon in medieval city. Vibrant alien flora fauna near big Parthenon. You can use alien flora and fauna to create a variety of images. Persian city with gardens and waterfalls. Waterfall prompts are really great. AI is rather good at making waterfall images. Cyberpunk futuristic city, heavy pollution. Jungle with rivers and advanced machinery. These are some Dragon Ball stuff. Futuristic city, bright sunshine. Medieval fortress streets. You can use the street prompts to get really great images. Medieval fortress with lush waterfalls. Perfect Athens temple with lush waterfalls. Large planet Jupiter in the night sky. परफेक्ट वाइट मार्बल एथेंस टेम्पल विथ लश वाटरफॉल्स ब्राइट सनशाइन। गोल्डन लार्ज एथेंस टेम्पल इन मैनी कलरफुल फ्लावर्स फील्ड। यू कैन यूज वर्ड्स लाइक गोल्डन सिल्वर प्लैटिनम ऑन मैनी डिफरेंट स्ट्रक्चर्स। परफेक्ट वुडन एथेंस टेम्पल इन डेंस फॉरेस्ट। दिस लुक लाइक कलरफुल प्रॉन्स। परफेक्ट मार्बल एथेंस टेम्पल इन कलरफुल क्रिसमस ट्रीज। द क्रिसमस ट्री प्रॉम्प्ट्स आर रियली ग्रेट। ओवरग्रोन वाइन एंड मॉस। फ्लोटिंग इन द ओशन। दिस लुक लाइक फ्लोटिंग अबव द क्लाउड्स इन फ्लोटिंग लेविटेटिंग आइलैंड। यू कैन यूज लेविटेशन फ्लोटिंग वर्ड्स अबव द क्लाउड्स। परफेक्ट लार्ज गोल्डन एथेंस टेम्पल इन ए लार्ज एग्रीकल्चरल फील्ड विथ रिवर्स। आई हैव ट्राइड मेकिंग मैनी सैंड से या लैंडस्केप्स सो यू कैन सी सो मैनी टेम्पल्स हेयर। लार्ज स्नो फील्ड। स्नो फील्ड ऑल्सो ए ग्रेट प्रॉम्प्ट। नाउ दिस लुक लाइक लार्ज घोस्टली मैंशन इन स्केरी ग्रेवयार्ड अपर इज अ नाइट स्काई विथ मैनी स्टार्स sort kind of like haunted scenery. Large ghostly abandoned shack in scary graveyard field. Night sky with nebula. Abandoned ghostly graveyard large field. Night sky with many stars and nebula. Abandoned ghostly golden temple shadows. Ghostly white marbled labyrinth shadows apparitions. Golden luxury house night sky with many stars. Large diamond made luxury house in garden. The diamond got ignored. Rocky cliffs near seashore. Alien flora fauna near the river. You can use near the river prompt for great images. Medieval restaurant. That is also very great prompt. Medieval fortress near flowers field. Another great. Large ruby crystals palace. You can use ruby crystals in many different scenarios. Medieval baths. Night sky with many stars. Large Colosseum. Large arena filled with many warriors. Lush overgrown ruins of an ancient city. Grotto filled with stalactites and stalagmites. Floating islands on a serene bioluminescent lake. Natural arch bridge spanning a turquoise river. City in the clouds with aerial gardens. Desert of mirrored sand dunes reflecting the sky. All these are from free version. Dream Shaper V7. Crystal clear lake surrounded by colorful sandstone formations. Waterfall cascading into a crystal clear pool. Now this one looks great. Alien oasis with crystal palm trees. AI is not good at stairs. Crystal staircase in a luminous tower. That prompt didn't work well. Ice cave with prismatic ice crystals and river. Floating lotus temple in a misty marsh. Mushroom cityscape on a fungus planet. The famous steampunk. Steampunk inspired society with airship cities. Labyrinth underground city with complex social structures. Frozen crystal waters cave, waterfalls. Homes on the moon, designed for lunar sustainability. Earth embedded homes that utilize geothermal energy for heating and cooling. You can make all these great images even on the free version. View of futuristic homes with space station aesthetics and technology. View of living rooms with holographic displays and interactive virtual environments. Spectrum Skyline, a city with buildings made of transparent prismatic materials. Celestial Mirror Lake, a lake reflecting a never-ending celestial display. The celestial events got ignored. Jagged mountains with crystalline spires that pierce the sky. Obsidian Jungle, a jungle with black glass-like trees that absorb all light. That is kind of spooky. The moon's position doesn't look great. Fields of alien flowers that only bloom under the light of multiple moons. Chrysalis plateaus, plateaus with enormous chrysalis hanging from the cliffs. Geyser Archipelago, an archipelago of islands formed entirely from erupting geysers. You can do trial and error and get great results from these prompts. Molten crystal plains, plains with lava-like rivers of molten crystal. The floating labyrinth, a city suspended above a vast labyrinth, accessible only by flying. A highly mechanized society with intricate clockwork cities and automaton laborers. Celestial oasis, an oasis covered by, surrounded by celestial phenomena like meteor showers. Sapphire cityscape, a futuristic city with shimmering glass, skyscrapers and neon lights. All these are from Dreamshaper V7, by the way. Leonardo Sky Guidance Scale 7. Not much changes because these give photorealistic. These are more than enough for me. A city suspended above a vast labyrinth, accessible only by flying. Group of monks who meditated atop frozen glaciers, shaping intricate ice sculptures. Society that lived entirely underground, utilizing bioluminescent plants and fungi for illumination. Dense forest with vibrant red canopies in autumn. Cliffs made of pure white stone overlooking the sea. Glacial lake with icebergs and crystal clear blue waters. Cherry blossom grove that is in constant bloom, creating a sea of pink petals. Towering forest of ancient redwood trees that seem to touch the sky. The touch the sky part gets ignored a lot. View of world covered in giant radiant geodes that house unique ecosystems. दिस वन केम आउट टू बी ग्रेट. माउंट ओलिंपस ग्रीस, होम ऑफ द ग्रीक गॉड्स. Dwelling designed to mimic the look and feel of a space station. Modern treehouse with integrated technology and sustainable features. Pyramid shaped home with solar panels integrated into the design. Red moonlit beach with ghostly shipwrecks and wailing winds. Haunted cemetery in the fog with tombstones that shift and eerie apparitions. Fields where lightning illuminates the landscape in vivid colors. That looks like Flash running. Forest on a moon-like planet where luminescent flora grows. The moon's shape didn't come out well. View of islands composed of levitating translucent crystals. Society dedicated to cultivating ethereal and otherworldly plants. Waterfall in snow field. Night sky with many stars. The waterfall prompts are really great. High plateau with amethyst geodes and panoramic views. Rolling hills covered in lush, vibrant green grass and wild flowers. Home with large glass walls and an interior filled with lush, integrated greenery. Medieval castle balcony, night sky nebula. The balcony prompts are also very great, but it didn't seem to work in this case. Ancient ruins and computers with overgrown vines and moss. Computer got ignored. Aquacentric society living entirely underwater. Steampunk civilization with advanced clockwork robotics. Sky garden on massive suspended platforms. Lush terraced vineyards on rolling hills. Martian-like landscape with red rocks and dust. These are all for now. See how I generate the images. Add negative prompts. In the negative prompts part, blur, blurring, low detail, ruined, destroyed, imperfect, lack of depth, close up view. I use stuff like these. And here the guidance scale 13 or 14 are best. So now let us try out making a prompt. View of alien flora fauna near a waterfall. Let us make it lush waterfall. Look at the free settings. 16 by 9, guidance scale of 14. The negative prompts are these. Click on generate. Dream Shaper V7. It can take some time. Look at how beautiful it is. To upscale this, here are many options. I have always been using HD crisp upscale because this works very well for me. a great balanced upscaler which retains a good amount of detail and crispness to the image. Click on view and see these results. That looks great. Click on here to download the image. Alchemy Refiner from Premium. Premium is totally worth it though. So that is how you make images. You get daily 150 free tokens for making the images. Well, so today we have seen how great photorealistic images even the free version of Leonardo AI can offer. Thanks for watching, and may we get AGI soon.